trains and the sewing machines. All those years when they were here first.
Wow, I can't see all of you, but I feel it. Thanks for spending your evening here with me and Tom.
With tall tales unfolding, the great sky to keep your secret safe with me. Deep winter holding.
Sort of fell for somebody that didn't live very close by, so this song is kind of inspired by those ideas, and it is called Tightrope.
You gave the kids that told my eyes to open wide. And if I can make you to the middle of this tightrope, well then you can find a way to make it out here too.
I grew up in St. Louis, Missouri, so the end of the song might make a little more sense if you knew that little factor there. So with that, this is called The River.
It's the last glint of sunlight, your thumbprint on my head tied, and the waves whisper for the sails to fall.
From a record that I finished in December, and I know that there are some of you here that helped me make it, so I just wanted to take a moment to say thank you for pre-ordering it.
Just when I started to feel at the end, that's when my heart went on to pieces, my friend, 'cause you never know what you'll find down the valley.
Outside of that, I definitely felt like, what planet am I on? This doesn't feel like the place I'm supposed to be.
And when night falls, the loneliness calls. And oh, I want to dance with somebody. Now I want to feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
The moral of this song is do not settle. I don't care if he has a nice car.
It seems I've fallen into the same trap as last time. But the last time was the last time, or so I said. It sure is kind of you to lend a hand to my hand.
And with that, I'll sing you a song called Monarch.
Did it sound like a great regret? Was it something I said?
I also wanted to say another sort of big thank you. If anybody has ever passed along any of my music to a friend and say, hey, check this out, I think you might like it, I just want to say thank you.
But don't you want to fall? Don't you want to fly? Don't you want to be dangled over the edge of this aching romance? But if it's gonna end, then I want to know that we squeezed out every moment. But if there's nothing left, can you tell me why that it is you're holding on to me like it's the end?
New team.